Hey guys, your boy Grippers, and welcome back to the Assassin's Creed Brotherhood playthrough where last the off. Off I begin in the end game missions. I'm currently chasing down Cesare, he who is around here somewhere. Where? Who knows? Oops. Is our arrow storm? No idea who I arrow stormed. Up there he is.
Italia shall be united, and you will rule beside me. Come to watch my triumph. Soon Micheletto and his army will arrive, but you shall be dead before then.
Insieme per la vittoria!
Vittoria agli assassini!
My brother will never die!
Hi. You okay? And well, you're quite a terrible assassin. Don't die, okay? Health. Why? Who made the decision that the apple would drain your health when you used it? Don't worry, Bartholomew, I'll save your dumbass. Synchronized? Why? What happened? Okay, someone obviously died. Who died?
My money is on Claudia.
My men will never fail me!
Yes, send in the minions. You're master proud. Who do you? My. He pupils.
One more.
Oh, never mind. Yes, sir. My guy took care of him.
Throw down your arms, Cesare Borgia.
Micheletto's troops mass behind me. We will take back my city once and for all.
This is not your city anymore.
By order of Pope Julius II, I arrest you, Cesare Borgia.
for the crimes of murder, betrayal, and incest.
No! 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 This is not how it ends! Chains will not hold me! I will not die by the hand of man!
What fun that was. Okay, can I have my weapon back now, please? Jeez, I am glad that none of the games I played after this had you used the apple.
Oh. It was the manner in which he said it. Chains will not hold me. If you are so worried, there is a way to find out. No. It is too powerful. It must be hidden outside the domain of men.
What a shame. Hiding a masterpiece where no one will ever see it.
And yet, what if he meant what he said? I cannot risk it. Cesare was right. I have to leave.
What about your friends?
I built this brotherhood to last, with or without me.
What do you intend to do?
Plant a seed. Here, a gift.
If this is goodbye, then keep your money. I do not want it.
We will see each other again. You have my word. Buona fortuna, my oldest friend. And take the money. On your meager salary, you will need it.
My patron has been arrested, after all.
Wait, don't desync. Good. Yes! I mean, I gotta take down Cesare one way, eh? Here another. Having all my tools at my disposal would really be helpful, game. Oh, and look where we ended up.
Store from Mario Auditore, let me hear.
Back where we started.
Kill him! Kill the assassin! Tear the maldito bastardo to pieces!
Old? I am not old.
I need munitions. Faster to travel by horse.
No! What is it with horses and gaming dying? Breakneck. What speed? Hello.
Order.
Take it now.
Get rid of you all.
Save me, please. Spare me, please. Don't do it.
Now.
Yeah, no, nice try. Oh, say goodbye. Get to those testicles. You didn't need them anyway.
I have heard Cesare Borja comas de Navarrese.
Get!
Yeah, this guy is a complete idiot. Well, hello, gentlemen. Notorious? Why? Of course I am. Everyone knows who I am. There we go. Is there somebody else? Yes, there is. No survivors. Not if I have anything to say. Hello, gentlemen. Wielding pricks sure like to fight dirty, don't they?
Oh, my afterclothes.
I'm coming from probably the biggest prick to ever play this game. And that's saying something. Yes, goodbye to those balls. You didn't need them anyway. How the hell did you miss him? That time. Precision aiming, Tio, it's a thing.
Mi hijo está herido.
Seen how many people my ass dead? Seemingly struck. This won't cause too much problem. This would be way more annoying if it was a bunch of. Spear or asshole guy. Fire bad, fire bad, fire bad, fire bad, fire bad, fire bad. What are you doing? Camera. Fucking. Hang on a second. Options. Settings. Visual. Controls. Camera. How the fuck do I? Maybe if I... Flip around, dipshit. I figure out what I was doing wrong. Why did I climb up here? Well, that accomplished absolutely nothing.
Get it! I cannot see! Ah, move!
Yeah, that didn't help. I thought that would.
Andiamo! Forza ragazzi! Where now?
Why do you guys wanna die? Why? Why? Why don't you go home and live?
I see him!
Now you're all dead. Did you accomplish what you tried to do? No. So you wasted everyone's goddamn time. Brilliant. Really. There we go. I don't think it'll be that easy with me, asshole. I'll climb another tower. Brilliant. And can't wait to see the camera angles for this climb. It might not be. Camera angles may not be an issue. Well, hello.
Stop him! Come on, after him!
Oh, Cesare. It's your good bud?
The walls around you. There is nowhere to run.
Come then, Ezio!
Oh. Defeat Cesare Borgia. Oh, this shit.
I will not fail me. I am the best fighter who ever lived. Stay back! You will never take me. An auditory will never best me. No.
On. Yes. Oh, you're gonna lose all that. Oh, you son of a bitch! I had him.
Take that! No matter what you do, I will conquer all.
Okay. If Cesare is crazy. Brief, fancy footwork, right? Bastard shot me! Okay.
Give up, Auditor! You are no match for me!
Ha! Yeah, two can play at that shooting game, asshole. Can he have left? He can't have much, right? Get out of here. And you. Oh, definitely you. And you. And you. And you. Oh, alone again! Oh, and
the throne was mine.
Well, I guess it's mine now.
Not make it your right.
What do you know?
That a true leader empowers the people he rules.
I will lead mankind into a new world.
Che nessuno ricordi il tuo nome. Requiescat in pace.
You cannot kill me. No man can murder me.
Then I leave you in the hands of fate.
The hands of fate. Oh, Ezio, you cold bastard. Yeah. This is the best way to leave it up to fate. Gravity's me. Hitch. Oh, and Cesare, one more thing.
Mine.
Enjoy the climb back up, motherfucker!
What do you know?
It's funny because he's dead.
I will lead mankind into a new world. kill me. No man can murder me!
Interesting choice, Ezio. Interesting choice. Loading screens be damned.
We've got it.
Call Let's go. In. We can be there before dawn.
Wait, there was something about that door. I don't think I saw a handle. Let me run an analysis.
Great. So we need some kind of futuristic key.
It seems to open with a verbally triggered mechanism. I've never seen anything like it.
You mean it needs a password?
Try humming Beethoven's Fifth.
Damn European power grid. Now we can't scan Ezio's memories to find the password.
That's racist.
We have to find that password.
Ezio knows the answer. Problem is, he's dead.
I can't believe we're stuck here.
Hey, maybe it has something to do with this.
The symbol matches the one on the door to the vault.
1419, 1420, 1421. What if they aren't dates?
1419, 1420. Oh my God.
What?
God!
Tell us already!
I am! The Tetragrammaton, the 72 names of God! You see? They're all contained within three verses, Exodus 19 through 21. And get this, you'll like this, if you arrange the four Hebrew letters in God's name within an equilateral triangle, their numerical values add up to the same number. 72!
Are you absolutely sure about this?
That's kind of why I'm saying it out loud, Rebecca, yeah, but I haven't got to the kicker yet. Construction on the Colosseum began in the year 72.
I think we have our password.
Sean, go get the van.
Quality work there from me and me alone. Oh hey, I got upgraded to the fronts.
Wait, it beats being stuck in the boot like last game. Yeah, I won't let your bitch ass forget that. Hey, you dumb.
Deja vu.
I bet. Let's go.
Well, what about us, eh? You might actually need a historian down there.
Sean's right. That tunnel should lead under Capitoline Hill. I'll help them find another entrance. Be careful, Desmond.
I'll drive.
Ah, yeah, nice try. I've seen your car.
Yeah, leave the assassin and shit to me.
Lucy, I'm making my way toward the entrance.
Okay, good.
See any gladiators, my advice would be leg it.
I'll keep that in mind. I can't believe I'm actually gonna hold the apple.
It's been a long time coming. You've earned it.
I wonder if it'll change things. Whether it can tip the scales in our
favor. Yeah, I'm the only one who's earned it. It used three have done. Jack and shit.
What do you think we'll find?
It wouldn't be so straightforward, would it?
The apple's just gonna give it to us, is it? Yeah? Who's that Elvis over there?
Hey, maybe this time we'll be lucky.
There's so much construction. This place is like a maze.
Go.
The Hypogeum housed the cages of the gladiators and the machines which raised them to the surface. The whole area you're in right now was originally covered by the arena.
Good to know.
Jump over to him. And now he won't do a goddamn back jackass. Okay, there we go. This time he did it. Desmond, do what I'm telling you to do.
Something's bothering me. Today's date is October 10th.
So?
Guess how many days there are until the Templar satellite launch.
I have a feeling I know the answer. 70...
Why is today so important? We're just picking up the apple and leaving.
It's the door code. Someone wants to make sure we get it right.
Yeah, I guess.
Well, we know who to blame if it's wrong. Sean. He is incompetent as fuck.
Okay.
It wouldn't surprise
me. Familiar ground.
He's defeated. Get it wrong. Ah. That's a familiar sign. Aha.
Yeah, figures there'd be two. Yep, this is a one-man job. Activate butt light.
We commit to this space the epilogue of our ending. Let it be found by he who is deemed worthy. Let it guide him. Let it shape his path forward. Let it save the world we leave behind.
Who are you?
What's going on, Desmond?
Nothing.
Even Desmond doesn't even know what to make of that. Goddamn ghosts. What's her fascination with Desmond?
Truths to parchment.
I see them on the corner of my eye.
Memory of men. These proved impermanent things. Cleansed by fire. Cleansed by famine. Cleansed by flood. All the world is innocent once more. Innocent and ignorant.
Yeah, this seems like it'd be a one-man job as well.
I think I found an entrance.
Okay.
It's convenient they say they found an entrance because I just found my own very unique entrance.
I'm coming.
Who is it?
Took you long enough.
What is this place?
Santa Maria Araqueli. See those columns along the aisles? They're lifted from Roman ruins. Now, supposedly,
yeah,
this church
no
built
one
on top of the
shit,
ancient temple of Juno.
I like the ceiling.
Do you? You like the ceiling? Oh, you are a fascinating traveling companion.
As much as I want to continue on, I'm gonna have to end it. Thanks for watching. I'm enjoying. Smash the like button if you did. And subscribe. New to the channel. Oh. Well, until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day.